Hey everybody, welcome back for another adapted yoga. Make sure you have some water and a comfy spot. All right. Let's start today in butterfly, feet together, and sit tall. Heels close into the body. Roll the shoulders back. Breathe deeply. From your hips, hinge forward, draw the shoulders away from the ears. Keep those knees flat. From your hips, hinge forward and take both legs out to the side. Knees flat, toes up, sit tall, reach that right arm up and over the head, left arm reaches towards your knee and lean, reaching through those fingertips. Make sure to have something to support your back if you have a little trouble. Otherwise, we're using that core. Switch arms and lean the other way. Reach, reach, reach. Very good. Release, close your legs back together, heels together, toes straight up, and then reach your arms out to the side, thumbs down, push back. Very good. Palms up. Reach both arms up. We look like this. There we go. And then take those arms down parallel with your legs. Very good. Your arms all the way back behind you. Squeeze your shoulder blades, pinkies touch if you can. Lean onto your palms, squeeze your shoulder blades as tight as possible, little puff of the chest, lift your chin. Bend your elbows, push out and release. crisscross your legs to an easy pose. There you go. Hands on the knees, sit tall. Draw the shoulders away from the ears. Beautiful. And now lift your chin up to the ceiling. And lower down to the chest. Up to the ceiling. Down to the chest. And lift those eyes to a straight forward. And take your ear to your shoulder. Let's start with that right side.